Trick or treat. That means give me your candy.
You know, it'd be fun being a T-Rex.
You take what? I'll take Rex.
Dude, it's way more complicated than it looks.
Move the cat!
Yeah, we'll bend the knees, man.
I am. Put the hands out. Come on, let's spin.
Wait. I gotta do a roll before we go.
Should we call a doctor, a vet, or a paleontologist?
Bobber, we're going to find you a girlfriend.
What? Why?
Because his life is pathetic and he needs some love. Now, walk up to Tina. She's desperate and you are... available?
But I don't know how to talk to girls.
And he's probably not going to appreciate switching out of slave mode to find he's married to some Jurassic meat sack. What am I talking about? This is the funniest idea ever.
Hey, baby girl. This might come as a shock.
But I can see there's an energy inside you.
But I can see there's an energy inside you.
And that, if we got...
together, sparks would fly.
It would be...
electric.
Wow. No one's ever spoken to me with such poetry before.
I'm not talking to you.
I'm talking to the fuse box.
I'm sorry. I just couldn't help it. You kept talking about all that electric stuff, and the fuse box was there.
Some kind of escape plan right now.
Oh, better than that. I've got a best friend who's always here to save my skin.
Just do what you gotta do.
Why am I feeling so tense?
It's that noise.
What noise?
The one they use in horror films to show something terrible's coming your way.
More flexible than that if you want to join the team.
Hey, we should totally go on an adventure where we like tell people off for their bad habits but learn that everyone should be themselves and then we hug. Hey, me and my BFFs Gumbo and Darwin think that maybe you should stop mouth breathing. It's not very dignified and it's making the cafeteria moist, but we forgive you because it's important for you to be you.
How about we just have lunch?
Ah! Huh?
Think that all gamers are unattractive male losers. But look at this majestic female specimen.
You must be joking. Look at her face. The lack of natural sunlight has given her skin like a parrot's tongue. And the breath is like a subway in Paris. And the teeth, they're so yellow I thought they were made out of gold. And look at her tiny arms, completely shriveled by the lack of exercise.
And her nails? I've heard of gaming addiction before, but I never thought a girl would let herself go to the point of needing a chainsaw to cut her toenails.
Yeah, but video games didn't turn her into a giant lizard. It comes from her dad.
Oh, I see.
My dear, do you play video games with your father?
Sometimes.
Well, that explains it. Video games made them both monsters. Case closed.
What kind of girl do you think I am?
Engaging defense protocol.
Ah!
Hello, children.
Hello!
But what is going on? Where is Tina? Could she be in the wheelbarrow? Maybe she's in the bushes.
No.
Well, maybe in the barn. Run, children! Run, run!
Okay, Tina, let's get on with it.
Actually, I'm in line for Darwin.
Sorry, but I'm the only one who's allowed to kiss Darwin. That's in the rule book, right here.
That's not a book. That's two potato waffles stapled together.
Yeah, well, that's how it is, so just beat it!
Then I want my money back.
It says a waffle, too. No refund!
Oh, yeah, Tina! Well, if that's the way it is, get ready for a taste of my... my bullfrog's heart!
The reason I've been trying to transform you is because...
I think that's quite enough.
Thank you.